la.
Ready? Be quiet. Be quiet.
Sorry.
We should go this way.
I need my drink bottle.
Oh, no, she's there. We're going this way this time. Ready? No, we're going to wait for Indy because she got to have a drink. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god.
Yeah, you can ruin it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hi, guys. Hola guys, I'm Indy and welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing the Who's Most Likely to Challenge. Celebrate the time, come on!
So we have each of our names on a piece of paper, as you can see. So we have Indy, Kyra, and Katherine. Yep, I'm Kyra.
I'm India. And that's Katherine. Welcome back to our TV show.
It is the Indy show.
Watch out, Ellen. I'm kidding. I love the Ellen show. Don't.
Okay,
so are you ready?
And we're starting. Really, let's get on to the video. Who is most likely to have a lot of brothers and sisters?
Wait, what? That's a... Okay, I'm gonna say, wait, do they count as like step
siblings?
Yep, like always. Okay, not that I have any, but I'm gonna go Kyra because Kyra.
I got it. Oh, okay, I was gonna say you can't even see her name, but like it's right there. Yep, that's me. We get a point then.
Yeah. Well, we don't. Okay, let's forget the
points. You can put the points on the school board too, on the thing.
I can't do that. I'm not that talented. We're not doing points.
Okay, who is most likely to listen to classical music?
3, 2, 1. Oh yes, I have vinyl records of Elvis Presley. I want to get a Patsy. Oh, not Elvis Presley. I have Green.
Can
I
want to
get
your answer.
I've got Vera Lynn.
Wait, can you change your answer?
I love listening to like orchestra music, like the orchestra. Yes.
Okay.
So nice. Yeah. I'm just doing. Oh, me now. Oh, it's my turn. Who's most likely to go to the museum very often? I mean, I like going to the museum, but now that we're in Taupo, I mean, I'm going to go with
Taupo. Why me? I love going to the museum. Who's most likely to be rich?
I'm just thinking.
I can reach out because she has my tail anyway.
I'm going to do my
stuff. She goes to America.
Because I have a YouTube channel.
Oh.
Subscribe.
Go. Okay. I don't want to be mean with that one. Who is most likely to watch romantic movies?
Some romance. I don't like human and human romance.
What's the difference between human and human? Because that's normal romance.
No, I mean like vampire, you know, like extraterrestrial, like, you know, like Twilight. So I put myself.
We all get a point.
There's no point! I'm turning into the Hulk. Okay.
Oh.
Wait, why did you do that one?
Because I didn't want to do that one.
Who's most likely to live in a big city?
No.
Probably me, because I really want to live in LA, but LA's a small city.
Oh my god, no, I love LA. I really want to... Why am I choosing you then?
Yeah, I'm going to go with me, but I don't think LA's a big city. Is LA a big city? I've been to LA.
LA's one of the biggest cities. It's where I want to live, everyone.
Yes, I want to live in LA, so So if you live in LA, just hit me up on my Twitter.
HME. Nope.
With HMU.
HMU.
Hit me
up. Who's most likely to have the weirdest phobias?
What? Me again.
Who's likely?
What's your weirdest phobia? Oh, like just scared of something, I think?
Oh.
Well, like, so afraid
of Kyra.
Phobia.
She's scared. What is happening? She's scared of spiders. I'm scared of everything. Okay, next one. What's on? There you go. Okay. Who is most likely to go to a Justin Bieber's concert?
Ooh, I hate Justin Bieber. Sorry. Justin Bieber.
That's rude. You're gonna be in a Justin Believers.
I don't like Justin Bieber.
You're gonna be a believer.
No,
not me.
I mean, it's just
probably me because like
when he was younger, I would have gone to his concert. Honestly.
I've been watching. Okay, I'm not kind of be spoken, but I've been watching quite a lot of YouTube videos about Justin Bieber, like, and his singing and stuff.
This is my pen, my pen's special.
Thanks.
So, yeah.
I liked Justin Bieber when he was, like, 12.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Fuck you at all. What the heck?
Sorry, just walk back in.
When I was 13, I had my first love. And I like Starbucks. Who's most likely to get married first?
Actually, since you're older.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with Katherine because technically I don't think I'm gonna get married first.
No, because my plan is not to have boyfriends for months. No.
I want to
go to uni before I have things like that.
My plan
get my job
is to, like, you know, they can find me.
We get married before I have kids. I'm gonna get married before I have kids.
You have married normally, and then almost have kids before you. No. Who's most likely to win a Nobel Prize?
Because I achieved.
Yeah,
can you please lock the door?
Don't
lock the door.
I'm gonna find a new butterfly in the name.
Interruptions. Gonna be one of the best etymologists in the world.
It's the fight.
Okay.
Yeah. Does
he like?
No, those are all. Cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
Are you ready for it?
Dude! Okay. Who is most likely to be a bad actor?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go. No, I did drama and the teacher said I had the best acting skills in the class, so I can't win.
So Kyra can't be bad.
Is the drama teacher gonna have I'm gonna act when I'm older.
Kyra can't act.
Andy's really good at acting.
Would you like me to reenact a scene from Romeo and Juliet?
Yep.
Okay. I can do it when I actually have a thing to do.
I'll be acting on Brat. You know the Brat show?
So who's most likely to laugh in serious moments? Probably me. Because funny story, I need to tell them this story. Okay. I was with my best friend and we were buying something for my sister's 5th birthday. And the man, my friend gave him $7 and the thing was $5, so he gives a $2 change. So he's like, you give me $7, I give you $2 change. And I could not control myself that I just started laughing. My other friend had to take me out of the store because I was like, what? I couldn't stop laughing and I felt really bad.
He could get out my laugh wishes.
Who is most likely to hate Justin Bieber?
Oh, I already know this.
I already know this. I'll say to you, but... Oh yeah, you got it right.
Well, not really right. I mean... Okay. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, who is most likely to have a crush on a boss?
A boss? I don't even have a boss.
But who is most likely to? Like, if you have a job and your boss is on point.
On point.
And then you had a crush on
What? No, not me. I keep a professional in the world.
See, everyone likes me.
I keep a professional.
Yeah, you say, and yeah, you put my name there.
They're just calling me out.
They're exposing me.
Hashtag,
wait,
where's my phone gone?
What's my name, mate? Who's most likely to be willing to marry a celebrity? So who would marry a celebrity? Why did you change?
Because everyone is doing
me. No, I'm doing myself.
Oh, well.
I would marry a celebrity. Who would you marry if you could marry a celebrity?
Zac Efron.
Chris Harris. Who? Did you say Chris Harris?
Prince Harry, no.
Oh, Chris Harris.
Zac Efron. Probably, you're so dreamy. No, I wouldn't.
You wouldn't?
India.
Yep.
By far.
Okay,
yeah, there's many celebrities that I would totally marry, actually. But they're all
Who is most likely to...
Diana Hall. Joking, I'm joking.
I'm kidding. Who is most likely to
be the best problem solver in the in mathematics?
Yeah.
What did you say?
Point, point, point. Oh, my phone, my phone, my phone's gone weird. So, there you go. There, I'll lay down there.
Oh, who was most likely to drive well?
No.
Excuse me.
I'm getting my load next year, folks.
I'm getting my load of this year.
I have the best one. It's not one there, but it's really good. Okay, go.
Watch me drive up town. If you see me, just toot toot. And I'll be like,
wave at me.
Go. Give
me the gas station.
Some topic. Gas station. It just reminded me. So, at the gas station this morning, it's down to $1.99 at the gal.
Wow, I'm pretending like I actually know what you're talking about.
Okay, what are you doing? It's your turn, go.
Oh, lols. Okay, who is most likely to be a perfect kisser? Lol. Okay. Probably Katherine. This is weird to say, but I'm gonna go myself then.
I'm going Kyra. Okay, who is most likely to be the smartest?
Hey, that's sad, but I'm gonna go with myself. But it depends what smart, you know, you could have brain smart, heart smart, mathematics kind of smart?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, not me then.
Blow my brain up, ready?
Who's brain smart? Who's the best to be brain smart? Brain smart.
Who's most likely to stab a teddy bear 100 times? Okay, that's only one.
Cullen!
Katherine. Cullen! Lol. Okay, here. You do one because Katherine just did it.
I just did one. Who is most likely to play games?
Like, on your phone?
Yeah.
Or on Xbox or anything.
No, I hate Xbox.
I'm trying to find Kyra's name.
Oh, they look like that, right?
Thank you. Can I have it?
Children. It's one more.
This is the last question. Who is most likely to go on a world tour? I mean, a tour of like singing, like for a famous tour or like.
You know, maybe you're gonna cover a song soon, eh?
What?
Hello!
I've already written like 2 songs.
Hold on!
You sing them.
Hold on to me, cause I need you.
Okay, I got this world tour.
Me.
Yeah, the links to tickets down below. I'm going to everywhere in New Zealand, everywhere in Australia, everywhere in America.
The link down below. I'll be there. I'll be singing my awesome song.
Some places in Europe. Go check out my song on Spotify.
Hold on to me, cause I'm love without you.
My legs are cold.
This is the end of
the...
I'll do the outro,
guys.
So every good YouTube video has to come to the end.
So, this is the end of this video. I hope you guys all liked it, enjoyed it. Make sure you
leave. Subscribe!
Make sure you guys
subscribe!
Okay, comment! Make sure you guys
subscribe. Don't call me!
Shut up!
And leave Kyra alone!
Cut this part out! Let me redo it!
Comment, like, and subscribe.
Who's your favourite person?
Me? Or... No. Okay, bye.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you all enjoyed this. Who is more likely to? Make sure you click that subscribe button down below.
Like,
make sure you like the button.
Comment,
like,
and we'll see you next time.
Make sure.